Planet Dolan.
What causes the Aurora Borealis? Could a human have outrun a T-Rex? Here are 15 insane things you never knew about Earth. I'm Melissa, and today I'll be your narrator. Number 15. The hottest spot on Earth is El Aziza, Libya. For 90 years, this city held the record for the highest temperature at 58 degrees Celsius or 136 degrees Fahrenheit. Recently though, the record was stripped because the reading from 1922 may not have been accurate. It is still considered to be one of the hottest places on Earth, even if the actual record has been handed to Death Valley, California, with a temperature of 56.7 or 134, which is still pretty hot. Number 14. The lowest temperature was recorded at Vostok Station, Antarctica. This Russian research station is so cold that the highest temperature ever recorded was 12.3 degrees Celsius. The world record lowest temperature was recorded there in 1983. Measuring negative 89.2 degrees Celsius. The place is built on 3.7 kilometers of ice and is home to 30 people in the summer and only 18 in the winter. Even if you think you can handle the cold, they don't take any visitors. Number 13. The magnetic poles of the Earth swap around. Every few hundred thousand years, 450 on average, the direction that the compass says is north is really south. The change isn't permanent though, and it's normal for the field to shift and weaken in parts. This is called geomagnetic reversal, and fortunately, doesn't really affect anything except your compass. Although some people like to say it's a sign of doomsday. The next pole reversal is going to happen in less than 2,000 years, so you probably still won't have any use for that compass app on your iPhone anytime soon. Number 12. Mauna Kea is the tallest mountain in the world. Mount Everest has the highest peak, at 8,848 meters above sea level. Mauna Kea extends only 4,205 meters above sea level. However, when measured from the base to the peak, Mauna Kea volcano in Hawaii is 10,210 meters tall, surpassing Mount Everest by over a kilometer, although over half of that is below sea level. Mauna Kea is an inactive volcano that formed over a million years ago. Number 11. The Hoba meteorite is the largest to fall to Earth. It is located in Namibia in southern Africa and was discovered by chance in 1920. Jacobus Brits, a farmer, was plowing his fields with an ox when it hit a metal object buried underground. The meteorite that he discovered weighs over 60 tons, making it the single biggest piece of iron in the world, and is flat on the top and the bottom, which is probably how it stayed intact when it entered Earth's atmosphere. It is thought to have fallen to Earth no longer than 80,000 years ago. Number 10. Some humans might be able to outrun a T-Rex. The estimated top speeds of a Tyrannosaurus rex vary, but most scientists have estimated that it's between 15 to 25 miles per hour. It is slower than previously thought, and not that much quicker than a human. Although it would still outrun most of us. Probably only the fastest athletes on Earth would stand a chance. Usain Bolt clocked in at 28 miles per hour for his world record. Although if you were running for your life and had a head start, you might have a chance of staying ahead of the T-Rex until it tired out. That's if you don't run out of steam first.
Think I'll have that on the tour?
Number 9. The Mariana Trench is the deepest part of the ocean. It lies in the Pacific Ocean off the coast of Japan, and its deepest part is more than 10,000 meters below the sea. That's 10 kilometers. This part of the trench is known as Challenger Deep, named after the HMS Challenger, which first measured the trench in the 1870s. In 2012, Titanic director James Cameron made a solo dive in the deep-sea Challenger to 10,898 meters, the record for a solo descent. Number 8. The driest place on Earth is in Antarctica. The McMurdo Dry Valleys are a desert, with almost no ice or snow. In Antarctica, of all places! These conditions are caused by katabatic winds, and there are only small ponds of liquid that are three times saltier than the ocean. It hasn't rained in the dry valleys for nearly 2 million years. All of this combined with the extreme humidity makes it the most similar conditions on Earth to those on Mars. Number 7. The oldest fossils are 3.5 billion years old. These don't belong to an animal, but instead to microscopic bacteria. Which is amazing, considering the Earth was only a billion years old by that stage. It is difficult to determine exactly if the fossils belong to life forms. To the untrained eye, they might just seem like patterns. Because of this, there are various claims as to what the oldest one actually is. In Australia, formations were found, dating back 3.45 billion years. More recently, microfossils in Canada are thought to be 3.77 billion years old. Number 6. The Earth's atmosphere extends to 10,000 kilometers. The imaginary line, which scientists called the Kármán line, is measured at about 100 kilometers or 62 miles. This is what is used to separate the Earth from space. However, that is not where the atmosphere ends. It is made up of 5 layers, and each layer gets larger, but also a lot thinner. The 5th layer, called the exosphere, starts 700 kilometers above sea level and ends at about 10,000 kilometers. It is made up of only low amounts of hydrogen and helium and is where most satellites orbit. Number 5. The Dead Sea is the lowest land point. The Dead Sea, which borders Jordan, Israel, and Palestine, is over 430 meters below sea level. The water there is 9.6 times as salty as the ocean, so it doesn't support plant and animal life, which is why it's called the Dead Sea. In fact, the high salt level and minerals has attracted tourists for thousands of years, so it could be considered the first health resort. Number 4. The oldest religious structure is located in modern-day Turkey. Named Göbekli Tepe, it is an ancient site with a temple that was built around 10,000 years. This is believed to be the first such place contracted as a place of worship, although archaeologists aren't sure exactly what kind of activities took place there. The structure is older than the pyramids and 6,000 years older than Stonehenge. It is not known how the civilization constructed the large T-shaped pillars, but still gives us clues to the early history of humans. Number 3. We've only identified around 10 to 15% of all species. Scientists aren't even certain of how many species there are in total, but it is somewhere between 5 and 10 million. Of those, humans have discovered approximately 1.2 million species. This includes only 10% of life in the ocean. That means there are potentially millions of species of plants and animals that we don't know about yet. Many of these would be smaller life, such as insects. Unfortunately, species could become extinct before we even find them. Number 2. Kit's hog-nosed bat is the smallest mammal. Also known as the bumblebee bat, it only grows to a length of 3 centimeters from head to toe. This makes it the smallest mammal by length. It was discovered in the 1970s and is found in small areas of Thailand and Burma, living in caves. There are only a few thousand left in these parts because their habitats have been disturbed by tourists and due to destruction of nearby forests. Kitty's hog-nosed bat isn't the lightest mammal. That would be the Etruscan shrew, weighing an average of 1.8 pounds. Number 1. There are 2 auroras that occur on Earth. The Northern Lights, or the Aurora Borealis, is the most well-known of these, but there is also the Aurora Australis, or Southern Lights. Both of these are nearly identical as they occur near the Earth's magnetic poles, one in the north and one in the south. The best places to see the Northern Lights are in northern Canada and Europe, in countries such as Norway and Iceland. To see the Aurora Australis, you might need to brave Antarctica, although it is possible to see from parts of Australia and New Zealand. These lights are caused by charged particles from the sun that enters the Earth's atmosphere. Different gases collide, which is what results in various colors. Thanks for watching, guys. Catch you next time.